这厨子，哎，有人都有
创意。真的好，
高一岁，
高一岁见到他，
再看吧。Mr. Nate， 正确。哎，谁啊？那个？哎，这个没问。发表什么？先讲一遍。
Is it on now?
Yeah.
It's on now.
Yeah.
Okay. Should I just go and you'll translate?
Yeah.
Okay. So one of the reasons I thought it was really important that we be here today is that we're at a really important moment in physics.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, you're going to translate for
OK, 那不然会怎么样 ？OK， 他说他现在这个，他说他们在这里就是是非常重要，在物理学上是非常重要的，对吧？是这样的。
So 100 years ago, when quantum mechanics began, there were many physicists who thought that consciousness was more important than everything, but they were viewed as kind of the outsiders.
Yeah.
Now that's not the case anymore.
Oh, yeah.
The last two Nobel, well, why don't you? I don't want to say too much. Let you translate.
OK， 反正他说在100年前。Quantum physics 就是量子力学，当时在讨论的时候被认为是不入流的，但是现在已经被证明说意识会影响物理学。Okay.
But now, with the Nobel Prize in 2021, the Nobel Prize in 2022, the first one to Roger Penrose, the second one to Anton Zeilinger, that thinking is now mainstream. So now, with a combination of those two prizes,Everyone, all physicists now agree consciousness is more important than matter. Consciousness precedes matter. Consciousness creates matter.
Oh, yeah. 所以借由那个这阵子那个诺贝尔的2021还有2022的得主，他们都是跟物理学，然后跟意识流相关。所以 consciousness 就是意识，它可以改变物质、创造物质跟影响物质。他现在讲的就是讲说现在的 quantum physics 已经到达这样子，可以改变、创造物。跟我们的意识
其实我们现在在谈的这些、啊。
Okay, yeah, but let's say this is the topic we are discussing about.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No, but the question is, no one quite understands exactly how consciousness and light are related. So does consciousness create light, which is a form of matter, or is consciousness actually light? Is consciousness carried by light? So we're talking so much about light, right? We're talking about the spiral light. We're talking about the great suns.
Yeah.
So when we're talking about that vis-a-vis our consciousness,Are there distinctions to make there, or are these all different ways of saying the same thing?
Okay, 反正他的意思是说，我们今天讲到这个，那他在想说，是我们的意识创造光，还是说有提到大日，那也有提到漩涡光，那这些东西是我们的意识创造吗？那他的这是他的问题啊，还是说他是怎么样存在，怎么样由来这样？
哦，光体是宇宙的光体，不是我们意识创造的。
Okay.
Benin
said, this light, especially the spiral light and the gray sun, just there, at the very beginning of the universe,
yeah,
for no reason, 没有什么理由存在。
没有什么，因为我小时候八岁的时候就碰到这个大。
Okay, when Benin was really, really a small kid at his eight years old, when Benin was 8 years old, he encountered this light.
我也不知道是什么，因为我小孩子什么都不懂。
He didn't know the meaning of this light.
然后他介绍我一切内容，我都不懂。
And then the light tried to introduce all the content to 本尊 when he was
甚至连日就给我选项很多照片，20万张，我也不懂。
When people shooting the picture 本尊 a lot of light manifests in the picture.But then didn't understand the meaning and didn't understand the reason why. There are so many light. When someone just take a photo for 本尊 and a lot of light body just manifested in the picture.
那就证明不是我的意识，不是人类的意识。
This can prove this is not 本尊's thinking, 本尊's concept. This is something beyond 本尊's consciousness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
因为我连经什么都不懂，我怎么知道还有什么宇宙？
对，本尊在回。
对，所以
during that time he was young, he didn't know anything. So it must be something.
我研究了60年才知道。
本尊 is trying to find the answer, doing the research for 60 years.
所以才现在很容易的和你
了解
到。
本尊 is now able to introduce to us.
我全部是被动，不是他赐给我的。没星光光以后就全部了解的。
本尊 was passive because the light just doing many things. Benoit was passive and Benoit didn't understand. During one day, during the year, the light radiated from Benoit's between eyebrows, and then Benoit started to understand everything. All the language of the light.
所以宇宙的光体是客体。
So, how can I say? The light, this light body was like objective, not from something from our imagination.
那主体呢是我们的本心，你自己的意识，主本心。主体涵盖你的意识、法性和意识。
OK，
意识是第八意识，是主体。如果你意识创造的，也就是你的本体了。
OK， so
啊，这个客体不是意识创造，是它给你知道。你的本体在吸收它，就是哎，就是这样。哦啊，他讲的意识创造的是如你的本体。表达出来形成事变。
OK， 好，好，好，是的。Now the light body is really objective to us. It's not something we create, we think of from our mind. But the subjective part is our original mind. So once the light start to how can I say illuminated.And our original mind just encounter the light, start to get connected or get activated. You are able to create something by your consciousness. Yeah. Just like the question you were asking before, you say, oh, do we create a light? Do we create something? But actually, if we want to create something substantiated, we need to encounter the light. Otherwise, just imagination.
所以你说意识创造是指我们的主体，有分为主体和客体。
OK，
那你主体平常你没有办法创造啊，要碰到光体，它给你能量，你才能创造。
OK，
现在创造要遇到光体。
OK，
所以才意识光。
But the Benoit say now you guys is able to create something because you have encountered the light. The light is like the momentum and the material.For your consciousness, because our consciousness is just like a pattern, like a module. You just think something, but inside, we need something to fill in. So this light or this, the material from the light is able to make this thing substantial. So that's why you can touch, you can feel. In yourself, you're subjectively speaking, this contains your divinity and your consciousness.But how can we discover our divinity? Because we encounter the light. The light illuminates. So that's why we can discover, okay, there's a divinity. There's a pure potential. Yeah, because we cannot find our pure potential. Once we encounter the light, it gets activated. Otherwise, you will try, or maybe we try so hard to find that through meditate, but it's very hard, very difficult.Once we encounter the light like activate your pure potential and give you the energy. This light is basically energy and wisdom.
主体的法性和意识没有碰到光体的能量，不能显化出来。所以很多人修道修不成。
So there are so many people, they try so hard to worship the religion and do some ritual.But they didn't succeed. Why? They didn't succeed. Why? Because they didn't encounter the light. Because you need to encounter light to have your original mind activate. So once you try to achieve the goal, once you want to understand the meaning of your life, you need to have your original mind function. So you can understand the wisdom, understand the answer of your life.
Okay? 比如说很多人自从传统都苦修，为什么不能成？不能显化，不能自见其身，因为他没有碰到光， okay. 没有能量，所以才有所谓夜睹明心，就是那个明心使你有能量。
Oh. OK，
那该有解释啊。
好、oh. ，Now Benoit is giving a very remarkable example. Say Buddha. Buddha was trying so hard for many years. He's doing his meditation, doing so many rituals, but not succeed.Once the Buddha saw the bright star at the night sky, And then he just have the epiphany. He realized everything, realized the life.
自古以来啊，很多人修道苦修，那个精神很值得佩服啊，就是没有成禅定苦修，很多人修，可是没有看到自己啊。看到自己就是法身、
okay.
哦、以这个做标准。
然后 so, for example, 本身 say, so many people are doing their meditation from maybe 2000 years ago, from now on, so many people are doing meditation, but they cannot see themselves. Just like you say energy body. If you can see yourself, by doing meditation, it's already you can see your how can I say? We say Dharma body, spiritual body, whatever. You already get, your inner consciousness start to substantiate. But it's really difficult. And then unstable. You need to have the chance to encounter the light. This light can make your,
no, this,他的问题就是说，现在物理学，比如说这个2021年或2022年这个物理学那个
诺贝尔
奖，就发给了是一个是发给了那个 Roger Penrose， 还另外发给
或者
两个人他都是讲的这个意识宇宙，宇宙意识。他的问题是说，这个意识和这个放光和这个光究竟什么关系？
是
意识
和放光什么关系？
对，意识是由光那个作为载体带出来的，还是意识是单独存在的？意识它是什么为载体？
要合一成一体才能放光。
就是
意识，刚开始意识要带动，意识带动，按理因为相应到光的体性了，因为体性相同，所以它能放光。
对。就是光出来以后，光本身就带着你的意识出来的。
可是你要首先接触到光啊。
对。
像你现在接触到光，哎，有时候接触到了，它晃光晃得出来。
对。因为他的意思就是说，现在是整个物理学界，大家都在谈这个宇宙意识，意识宇宙，怎么找的这个意识，大家都没有办法。
对，意识为主体。
对。
是你自己的主体，包括他都要讲的法性跟意识是你本身的主体，你个人的主体，光是客体。可是他们的体性一样，你自己的体性没有接触到光体的体性，你画不出来，所以很少怎么会放光啊？
就说接触到光以后，
接触到光后你就可以放光。
你再放的光，那光就带着你的意识，
那你就能放出去啊。
这就是他的问题，他就是因为他要研究这个意识和这个光的关系。
要接触到光体性，要接触到才能放光。
哦、
单独意识就苦修，你不能放光啊。放光的话，就表示你。就接触到光体了，你就能产生种种变化。
对啊，本身他顺便问的就是霍医师刚刚有提到，就是他是意识带着光，他现在问的是意识带着光还是光带着意识？
以这个为前提，就是说要你接触到光的体性才能换光啊，意识啊，意识本身不会换光啊，啊，接触到这个光，哎，那个光你的意识就能带动
它。那我再说一下，我明白，就是我在看我你理解对不对？说你先要遇识光，遇识光你就能。你的意识就能跟这个光的体型结合起来，你可以放出光来。
对，就这样。
这个光能本身就带着你的意识。
你光能融入你的意识的体系呢，就形成你会放光啊。
对。
像我这样是意识放出去的啊。
对。
光在后面它没有表达出来啊，因为你接触到光的体系啊，遇到光了嘛，所以你放得出来。意识也可以放光啊，本身没有光体的话不能放光。
好，感谢问题。就是问题就是说，现在你接触的光和你本性和谐和能放光，这个光里是不是含不光已经出来离开你的人体了？这个、光里是不是还含着你的意识？
光里含有什么？
光里面还包含你的意识，
光
就一体的
体、
啊，
现在
就
一体合一啊！你叫个已经一体了，
对，这就是他的问题。
哎，一体的，
因为你要研究这个意识，你怎么下手啊？这个、
意识本身不能放光啊，
对，
意识本身可以放光，苦修就成了啊。为什么要强调业主明心？
对，
因为它相应到
我明白了，要相应到光，
嗯，然后体性你意识
跟光相合以后才能放出光，
哎、对，我的，
但这个光里面本身还是含着你的意识，
光就配合你的意识，不是它不是它本身含有意识，它配合你的意识了，因为合为一体，不要把它分为二。就是合一了，就叫合一了。
嗯，然后麻烦你解释一下，先试试看，我要消化一下。Okay, I need to digest. 哎 ，use your mic.
不，简单的归纳。
Yes.
意识本身不会发光。
So after you encounter the light, then your consciousness can combine with this light. Then you can project the light. This light is the one of light.And your consciousness.
So usually, sometimes, because just now, Frank asked Benjun, is our consciousness lead the light or the light lead our consciousness go outside? But Benjun say, once you encounter, you get unified. There's no difference between your consciousness and this light.
Yes, I understand that. But the question really is, we're saying the phrase encounter the light over and over and over again. What exactly does that mean? Encounter the light.
Okay, 遇思光明
Yeah, that's just like we're talking about that light is origin.
Yeah.
Just like now,
it's even before the universe formed. Mm-hmm. It's never changed.
Uh-huh.
It's always there.
Uh-huh.
Never dismiss.
Uh-huh.
That's what we're talking about. The light encounter that one.
Mm-hmm. Just happen to encounter.
Yeah.
So when you say the meaning of encounter light, for in our case right now, you guys have encountered the light because you meet Frank Ho and his mind has already been got lit up. So he.Is able to guide you. Benjun just now explained, at the beginning, your consciousness cannot be emitting the light, cannot emit the light. Just from your
first,
cannot,
before you encounter the light,
yeah.
Your consciousness cannot release what become the light, come out of your body.
Yeah. So you need to have someone who has got enlightened, mm-hmm. and then you just accept his.Concept, and because this just absorbed from your consciousness, there's no physical ritual to say, okay, now you have the light, I give you the light. No, not like this. Once you accept the concept, your consciousness start to absorb the light. So we call this encounter the light. When Benjun practice like this to make your consciousness and the light interactive more fluently.You understand? How about?
I understand like the light is dark.
So this is something that's before the universe formed. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. When you say in Bible, the God say there is light. Yeah. So once we try to be in God's kingdom, first thing we must find out or realize what the light is. So we can understand once you...How can you prove you see the God? You are in the God's kingdom because you see the light. Because God said there is light, just like you said, you can see the light. There is light and there is the light. You are now approaching the God's kingdom, but we don't say the word God. We don't say the word that like a religious, but you find your mind. So that's why the Jesus said the God is working inside my body, inside my mind.
Yeah.
So you find your mind.But it's really difficult to find our mind. We try to meditate, we do some ritual. But actually, we need to have some sort of out light source to lit up your mind, to activate. So you can find, oh, okay, I really have a mind, so I can see something there. So just like yesterday, I have this kind of example. If you want to see this cup, there must be a light. You have light bulb or you have sunshine. So you can see the cup.And then your eyes must be healthy enough to function to see this cup. The same thing happened in your universe, spiritual universe. There must be a light for you to discover, to see something, to feel something. And then your mind region must function enough to see all the stuff. Yeah, so far can you understand?Okay, maybe Dr. Frank will try to.
你说能不能
简单
的时候，我再简单一句。
Okay.
意识本身不会放光。
对，我们现在讲这个。
对，只有这光的功能，你看起来好像意识在放光。
我真的要请教你这个问题，就是在没有遇到预示光之前，就是说普通的人没预示光之前，他的意识他离不开他的肉体，
嗯，
因为他放不出光来嘛。
处理，有时候你还没有，你不知道你意识光啊。可是有时候你的环境接触到光，你不知道啊，他没有表达给你知道。
对，这我的问题就是说，没有预示光之前，
嗯，
他的意识他不会出来，不会出来，不会处理人体。
处理人体是法性，法性必须要接触到光才能产生功能。
对，我明白。
他接触到光，我们肉身不知道。
对，
所以他有时候哎，看到你自己处理，说不定有人看到你昏睡，可是我不知道啊。
对对对。
他表示你意识没有知道啊。
对，这就是我的问题。对，
你的经验嘛，
只有预示光以后。
嗯，
不管你知道不知道，你遇到预示光了，
嗯嗯嗯，
你的意识就可以放出光来，
嗯，
就可和光合一。
你遇到有时候肉身不知道，
对，
五官自我意识不知道，可是五官意识上面有第八意识啊，五官五个意识，第六意识、第七意识，还有第八意识。我讲我们的意识指第八意识，
对，
第八意识上面是法性，
对对，
法性无意中能看，因为它们体性一样遇到光了。
对，
哎，无意中法性流露是身体，无论你自己处理，你自己五官意识不知道啊。
那也就是目前的这些物理学家，他没有预示光，他要研究意识的话就很困难。
你没有碰到光，你怎么研究研究不出来？就像苦修，怎么苦修都没办法。
我明白。
因为这个意识本身不会发光啊。
好好。
哎呀，发光要依靠法性去接触光，因为上层还有一个法性。
明白了，这
okay,
不用着急别的物理学家来抢那个了。
Okay, 你所以现在很容易要碰到光。
Now, sometimes means that still encounter the light. That's very important. The first, the priority. If you don't, how to say, encounter that light, it's no way for you from your consciousness to release light.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So that means for the general physicist,or quantum physics, whatever, they try to study the consciousness. Maybe for them it's no way to find it.
Yeah, of course. I understand that.
The good news, we all encounter the light.
Uh-huh.
So our consciousness can combine with the whatever the light to release. We can release light. That light carries or combined with our consciousness.Is answer your question?
There's still, so,
yeah, go ahead.
It's on. So, if this light that we're talking about precedes the existence of the universe, and it is in theory everywhere, and we can encounter it everywhere, but does it take a certain state of mind to encounter it? For instance, without a relaxed enough mind,And it be all around us, and we're missing it. We're missing the signs of it. So that's why I keep drilling into this concept of encountering the light. It's not just what the light is. It's what's required of us to be in a mental state sufficient to encounter the light.
But ironically, we don't need to be some sort of state. Just be lucky enough.
Lucky?
Yeah. Yeah, because...there's no reason, for example, like Jesus or like Buddha, for example, we met Benjun, I didn't do any meditation when I was really young kid. There's nothing about my mental state or my background, but just encounter, just like there's one lit up candle and there's one candle haven't got lit up, just touch and it will get
this is karmic.
Oh yeah.Yeah.
So, what do you mean the encounter light everywhere? What do you mean?
没有，他问说到底要有什么样的资格？
他才能预示光。What do you mean everywhere?
是有什么资格？为什么我们能预示光？哦，我告诉他我们很幸运，就是运气好。
I don't think about that. It's not that way.
Okay.
So far, only 本真 he linked with that light. Then he shared that light. Let us.So it's not that easy to encounter.
Yeah, that's why I keep asking that question.
Yeah.
So,
from my experience, from what my understanding, maybe it's a low way to encounter light by average people. So far from the history, only Buddha, Jesus, Moses, or Benzen.
Yeah.
So,
just randomly.
他碰到你才会产生这个现象嘛，能看到自证其身嘛。他碰到你，
本身说是不是遇到你才产生这个现象？
才产生的 啊，以前怎么没有看到自己？啊，好，用它来做实验了、啊。你说意识哦、啊，比如现在你看到自己。
OK, now can
做实验，我来做实验，你看到自己的
again,
穿红色的。
Now wearing the red jacket.
Okay.
Yeah.
看到自己的。
Can see yourself right now.
那是你的意识，一个。
Oh, this is your consciousness.
你的意思，那、啊、你能看到自己是光的能量，吸收到光的能量，
okay.
所以你。
The reason you can see yourself because your consciousness、
哦、
absorbs、
这个、
the energy of the light.、
哦、
so that's why you can see that.
Can you say that again?
The energy of the light. Because you can see yourself must be light, right?
Yeah.
So,
那、哦、现在，因为现在被改的意识和光切掉。
Okay, now Benzen is doing some small
improvement.
Later,
Benzen
will recover. Now Benzen now cut the.Flow of consciousness for you. Now you cannot, now you can do just anything just like we practice before. Now,
看不到自己的,
you can, you cannot do that anymore. Just try. But then try to do experience.
What am I trying to do now?
Benzen turn off.
Uh-huh.
The backlight.
Oh,
yes.
I see.
So
you, Benzen is able to cooperate with light. Benzen try to extract the light from your consciousness just for temporary. So you can see now.Very vague, just pure imagination. There's no, not substantial again.
我看还看得到，还保留在那边。
刚
刚保留就暂时保留，等一下就消失。慢了一点，我现在真的。
Can you find the? Can you feel the difference right now? Can you feel the difference?
Never mind, never mind. 现在看不到哈。
哦、oh, ，sorry sorry，
看不到嘛哈。针对 net，
OK OK， let me explain it again slowly。
我针对 net 啦，等一下你们两个，
okay.
你现在看不到嘛哈。
Do you feel the difference？、Right、
你想看是意识。
So that the image is as clear as before？ No
no
no，
这样不啊？
没以前没以前，
他说没有之前这个，剩下意识
消失消失，给你清除光出现。
Okay, Now you can see the light pop up again. Now you connect to your everything. Like clearly and bright again. 有了有了
有了
OK.
这怎么原理呢？比如说你现在断掉，断掉、
yeah.
没有说不禁止断掉。
OK again. Now
做实验
，cut again.
看到大日在前面。
The great sun pop up again.
这个你就恢复了。
And then you recover everything again.
哎呦，你是your
So,、
answer.
So this is why we discuss about the encounter the light.
Oh,
yeah, you,
wow,
your consciousness,
wow,
just like a pure consciousness and pure imagination.
而且更清楚，立马哇哈！意识本身无实体，必须要相应到光明体的体现，使之实相实体化。
And then、
哦、
once you have the function of the light,、哦、you can get this thing substantiated clearly. So this is the reason、why
会比以前进步了。
Now you get really improved than before.
不会再断。你跟他讲不会再断掉，哎，你也没断掉，没断掉，不会断掉，不会断掉。
But this is no exercise to improve when encountering the light, but only we could hear before we start to.
But before your meditation or your rituals or your belief in religion, yeah, but everything we use our consciousness function as well. But if we didn't encounter the light, then you just.Just like you just like a mere imagination. But once your consciousness absorbs the function of the light, you can see everything clearly, brighter and yes, and you can feel, you can touch it.
Yeah, to this encounter is it's just every time with this imaginations, it's like an exercise that you're gonna get better and better.And
to encountering the light. You already encountered the light. Just now, but just doing some small experiment for us to experience. We have consciousness, but this consciousness has combined with the function of light, but we may not realize by ourselves. So Benzen try to extract the light, cut the function of light for you to experience.
他要知道他光的来源啊，比如说现在他可以看到大日在前面。
Okay, but now it's try to demonstrate to you the origin of the light, like the body. Can you see the light just like a sun?
盖过现在的阳光。
Really, really big. Now even brighter than the now we are have something.
一公里啊，一公里。
Maybe 1 kilometer away. You a really big sun.
我们视觉看好像一公里，可是好几光年，你越走它，永远跟不上。
Your,
你分身过去，视觉过去，找不到它，接近不到它， okay. 一直保持那个距离。
Now we feel like this great sun, about 1 kilometer
between
us. But actually, you can, but then ask you to use your energy body, try to approach it. You will feel like you will never get close to it. Actually, it's like several light years far away from us. But our consciousness can just reduce the distance or the feeling of the distance.
永远接触不到它， oh,
一直保持那个距离。You can use your consciousness to go approach the great sun, but you will never get closer. You just feel it's still that far.
Oh, 那因为我的意识和它结合了，所以我说，哎，让你接触它，它来接触你。
Because the consciousness has already cooperated with the sun. Now the sun just approaches to you. Not that big, becomes smaller, and then you can see in front of you.
哦，我的意识接触到它，所以能接近你啊。和我的意识是相接啊。
Yeah, you can count the light. Because the light cooperate with him.
Yeah.
So that's why we're lucky, we get.
Yeah, so lucky is the key word. True, it's true.
如果没有它，我们所有境界都看不到。
Okay, without the great sun, without the light body in this universe, we cannot see anything. Just our imagination, but that's not.
So without that light,
vivid enough.
Without that light, cooperate with Benzen. So we need to go back to the meditation. That's it.
可以看到大日啊，刚才。
对
啊，对啊。那你试试。大日又出现了，大日一出现，你的自证其实经过大日都不会热，
okay.
然后看到一片美丽的天国世界。
Okay.
自证其实处理
，OK， 当本尊是
处理呀、啊，处理出去，
该定
理啊，
对吧 ？OK，
大日出现
，Great Sun appear again， and then you can see your energy body go into the sun， inside the sun， there's a really beautiful room， and another beautiful wall。You can see that. You can see that. Totally different.
That's like heaven.
This is 所谓天国。
Oh, this is they call heaven.
Okay.
Buddhists they call nirvana or something.
Just heaven.
But you can arrive there only by your consciousness with the light function. This is the only way to get there.
哎呀，自证其实才能永恒呐。哦，自证其实才能永恒呐。
And this energy body also is meaningful because it.Which indicates eternity, forever. Because our physical body will get old, get sick someday, will die someday. Yeah. So we need to find something.
所以自证其实是你的第二个生命。
Oh, yeah, this is your second life, second body.
就因为遇到了这个光体。
Because you encounter the light, just that way.
没有遇到光体，你不可能自证实
现。Without the light, you whatever you do.You still you cannot.
因为他来接触我第一次，他光带回去了。
Okay.
你碰到了，你的法性就接触了。
Because Frank Ho,
光体体一家古
happened to know Ben Zun and come to Taiwan and just do some practice just like you guys do, and then he brought this achievement go back to New York, and then you happen to connect.
所以他意识没有关系。但是你要带动要用意识表达、啊、
okay.
对不对
OK 好 So the light actually there is nothing to do about your consciousness but once you want to guide somebody you need to use your consciousness to the concept is also important when you accept believe this concept you understand this idea you will get the light your consciousness can absorb the light Okay, So far, okay.
So this question is clear, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what's that?
所以光就是生命,
okay.
的来源,
okay. This is the origin of
自见其身的来源, 现在变食物了, 变天使, 变什么都有, 就是这个, 它来源, 来自于这里, 那你以前怎么变不出来, 现在可以变出来, 甚至你肉身都可以变出来, okay. 因为它碰到它, 这对人类的饮食很重要呢,
然后本身is try to explain, maybe you can,
战争饥饿,
for example, you want, you love ramen, you can see a Japanese ramen here. Okay, you can see.
改天会100分。
本身他那个我刚刚转那个翻译你的话, 他说拉面, 日本的拉面, 他就有吃到拉面,
对啊, 这个就是光的功能。
Oh, this is the function of life.
经过你的意识, 经过你的意识, 光光以后成拉面。
With your consciousness, but with the function of the light, the ramen just manifested.
然后拉面, 拉面出现地方, 拉面变牛排。
Become steak. Can you see the ramen now become steak?
Okay,
you can eat all the food, all the food in the entire world. Just use your
cup. This line, original.
Okay, this is with a function.
The light is
the origin. The moment, we can make this substantial. Without the light, we cannot do like this. Just only imagination. You already did, yeah.
解决人类的饥饿, 哦, 如果战争, 很好, 很好.
But they say there's a war or some earthquake, you can have this ramen. So realistic, and you can feel full, you can feel warm, and you can taste the ramen.
Okay, now Benjamin,
is try to manifest one better ramen. This one is more delicious than
the one
than the previous one. But, yeah, so, the origin, the source of this ramen is from the light as well, not from the farmer. You feel you are like eating ramen. You encounter the light, so you can have that kind of perception. I'm eating the ramen. I can feel this ramen is better than the previous one. Just like try to do a small experiment, somehow interfere your consciousness by the light, and then you can try the ramen. The ramen now become no flavor. The soup no flavor. No flavor. Okay. Yeah. So, is now temporary demonstration for you to.
你说意识可以掌握，意识没有。
So you can feel the existence of the light. When ask you to practice again, you can eat something else, some food else, your favorite again. Did it show up?
Yeah.
What is that? Can I ask? Lobster also. Okay, the last lobster is raw, it's like a life.
然后一念间用意识，是一念间变成。
Use your consciousness now become sashimi, become lobster.
瞬间变过来，roast
become lobster salad.
都有都有继承。
OK, you can see for all Asian tradition, just with mayonnaise, with just with lobster salad.
I see Michelle.
Oh, you can see it. OK.
Yeah, open too.
他说那个壳，然后可以挖那个蟹。
他自己帮你挖好。
OK.、嗯、you can use your consciousness. Your consciousness can help you to grab the inside of the shrimp, the lobster. Yeah.
然后一条烤乳猪了。你帮烤点
烤
乳猪在它前面桌子上
pig raw pig
在你前面在桌子上
roast pig
他自己切块放在你旁前面
now,
还有碟子自己跑出来
for some reason there's
金色的盘子自己跑出来
but you feel the pork has been sliced on the plate
那你吃吃看
a golden plate and then you can try to eat test the pork the roast pig
乳猪了应该讲
roast pig、嗯Can you, did you test the pig?
他自己会伸叉子刀子他自己会伸出来
Pork,、
Pork、嗯、
吃得到很香 pork?
所以、
yeah.
OK 有
天地万物天地所有的都可以、
food,
还有饮料都可以
All the food, all the beverage You can, you can
饮料都可以
饮料可以、
哦、饮料的话比如说你空杯子来高脚杯 高脚杯、
okay.
红酒
The glasses with wine
喝下去就是红酒最好的红酒
the best wine ever red wine
最好的红酒
OK
都可以 so all the food you can
eat all the food all the beverage
换句话说意识可以拥有所有的只要你有光
in another world your consciousness can contain everything in the world in the universe as long as you have encountered the light
你可以生活化理想化
You can live into your life. Yeah, you can live with it.、Yeah.
而且你所想要的理想化都可以完成。
Everything can fulfill, can achieve by your consciousness.、嗯、Once you have the function of the life.、
哦、比如说美金十万在你手上。
Okay, 还帮我买。US dollar, now a bunch of US dollar.
没有，美金十万，一块一块就有美金嘛。
American dollar, US dollar.
有没有？
$30,000。
你买 hand,
in 本质是 hand. You use your vision, you can see there's a lot of US dollar.
你看我压过去，就当成灰了。
Okay, there's a lot of the notes.
然后一张掉在你前面。
Just one, 哎呀，他拿到一张，
拿到一张，
grab one.
你给他看，和真的都一样。
Okay, you can try to see the surface.
真的都一样。
Just like a real one. 有。
有，而且散落到天空。
Spray,
等到就是你的
spray again OK yeah
然后都要回到我手中
OK just go back to 本身
要回到我手中来成一叠了
just like we want 看
到没有这可以这样无所不到、欸、无所不至啊
OK
什么都可以就叫理想化
Omnipotent
变你所要的、yeah. 一颗钻石在你面前
Now you can see one diamond in front of you
有没有
a really big diamond
哦、非常亮晶晶的然后项链钻石、
okay. become necklace the diamond become necklace you are wearing
挂在你手
的 now you can see
和真的都一样
just like a real one you just feel like you are wearing a diamond necklace yeah 他觉得、嗯、oh you 你有 test
I do
you also have the
那个一个手表劳力士在你手上的、
okay. Rolex watch
有、okay. 欸、他也告诉你几点了你看
Now you can see the time, you can see the time by the watch.
可以哦，这也是光的力量。
This is also the function of the light.
马上有啊，一无啊哈，啊第二无啊哈。说我的手能量从哪里来了哈？你跟他讲。
OK。
我实验他拿他的六大表。
有我代表。
我要拿他的表了，他失去了意志，他会很自然，但你不知道。我要他的手表了，放在桌子上。他控制
你帮我
他还是哪来的好 开始有第二个第二个、
okay.
动了、
嗯、Now 本尊 is doing experience
把你拉起来自己放过来
Once 本尊 want to get my watch and I cannot control just like just now before I haven't translated and then I cannot resist
而且很有礼貌没有礼貌向我学你交给我
get my watch and I will be very very polite even if I don't want to do that.
好，开始 开始，哦，他无法度控制你啊，讲。可能、嗯，而且还像有礼貌这样跪着，嗯 ，control your mind， 嗯，哦，他站不起来了，站不起来，他定住了，站不起来，他怎么站都站不起来，好、哦、这样起来了，好、哦，是这样，这个意思，来，拿回去了，就这样，嗯。这个是，比如说，
哦，本很高嘛。
比如说这个，定胜王这瞬间他站起来了，做的意思叫他怎么做都做不下去了，他是很自然，做不下去，那个脚做不下去，定住了，人会定住了，他的头还会摇，而且直直的不能摇了，你看，直直不能摇了，就这样直直的，你直直不能摇。他这样晕倒坐在椅子上，你怎么叫叫不醒？是这样，定胜法属于这一类的，没有叫醒他不知道。那晕倒，你这个杯子没有拿起来，他不是，哎，我这个杯子拿起来，他就醒来了。意识连线，意识。这属于定身法的范围啊，就是还有舌头啊，舌头也可以拉出来，包括思想，思想。
So everything you put
舌头、思想都可以。像舌头来讲，舌头把定身法，舌头把拉出来，你咬住，他没有办法抵抗，这你得 take。他自己吐出来了，伸不进去，伸不进去，你用力拉不进去。咬住了，咬住根据你的意识决定，根据哦，他进去了，进去了，他可以根据你的意识决定，意识决定说，如果是咬断，咬说当然会流血啊，当然不会咬断，拉不进去。还有你定你的思想 ，mind， 你的思想给你颠倒，给你什么都可以搞不出来。
You will not get any Yes.
Yeah, you will not really touch. 还有呼吸，呼吸也可以定住。
Yeah, everything. Yeah. Okay. Just our like our behavior and our mind and our breath, 本身 can control because 本身 can control our.
还有你想什么数字数一二三四就搞乱了，你自己数都数不清楚。
Okay. Yeah, for example, from 1 to 10,
你思想可以定到你思想里面。
Your mind, so you cannot.Even count from 1 to 10, if you don't try to develop, yeah, you will get messed up. You will get really messed up. Yeah.
哦，都可以，呼吸啦，思想啊，都可以定住，定是我的范围啦。
Okay. No, but then say, we are capable of doing this. Yeah. But just now I really try too hard not to do that because I feel a little bit.Sure, but I cannot control. Yeah, because 本尊 can cooperate with the light and the consciousness.
思想力量都完全消失了。
Everything, our mind, our strength,
energy,
yeah. So, yeah, this is magnificent. Yeah,
哦、那是另一种意识的层次。
Okay, this is the other part of our achievement and experience. Yeah.
这样你看我。消失了。
Oh, can you see 本尊 right now disappear? Now
disappear.
Disappeared right now. Disappeared.
但是坐在你那边，你坐在这里了。
Okay, now
交换。
Do it. You just change. exchange. Now, for instance, sitting here, you feel like you are sitting there.
Okay.
Okay. 好，这样可以哦，这样可以哦。你看。
You feel for instance sitting here, and you feel yourself sitting there and watching us.
Yeah.
再换过来。
And
你可以看到Nate 坐这边。
Okay. Now change. Now Nate and Benjamin switch.
交换。
They sit. You can see Nate sitting there and Benjamin sit beside you.
旁边可以交换。
Yeah.
Okay. You can do this.
都可以，这个简单。这个很快。这样这个墙壁解脱就很简单了。这个解脱就很简单了。墙壁全部消失了。
Okay.
你现在站在山上，你现在是坐在山上。
Sitting on the mountain top, yeah.
你看的是山，远方的山。
You can in your vision there's a lot of everything mountain. This thing is kind of fade out or disappear.
山呐、啊，一直看到海，一直山看到海。你现在是坐在山顶上。
And underneath the mountain, you can see the ocean. You just feel like you are sitting on.
你把这山，他坐在南极的。冰天雪地的南极，现在富士山坐在南极，现在哦，这个位置全部推掉，
Antarctic,
变成南极。
Antarctic.
Now you are sitting on the near the southern pole.
Southern pole.
The icy place.
冰天雪地。
Penguins. Lots of penguins.
A lot of penguins. Do you see penguins? A lot of penguins. You feel like it there.
而且你这里会冷。
Snowy weather, so cold, so freezing, and a lot of penguins.
Okay, so I'm set in the
Yeah, you just sit in the ground of the ice, really icy ground.
冰天雪地只有他一个人坐那边。
Okay, you feel like you are alone.
Yeah.
Sitting in the icy ground, and then maybe some penguins.
而且
还有看到企鹅，还有企鹅有看到。
企鹅。
Penguins.
还有看到企鹅在那里呱呱呱。
Penguins just like just 呱呱呱。
一个两只企鹅跑到他旁边来了。
Okay, two penguins just come approach you. You can see two penguins.
那这样道理是意识，意识是你讲企鹅叫意识，带动为什么它会来？这个是意识啊，光后面支持，它能量在后面支持，就这样解答它的答案了。
Now Benjamin is try to explain the principle. This penguin and the icy ground is from your consciousness.But when we try to ask the penguin come here, what makes this possible? What makes this realistic is the momentum of the life, the function of the life. So your consciousness with the function of life, this thing become possible. You feel like you are actually there.
两只企鹅在他旁边的，现在
旁边都是冰冰的。Right,
然后企鹅走到他旁边，你给他摸，都是企鹅。
Okay, try to touch the penguin.
先在那边摸，这边就摸得到。那边摸，他这样跑到这边了。
Okay.
你可以跑到这里让你摸。
他是在摸，他是在摸。Did you touch the penguin?
Yeah, sleepy.
哦，他说滑滑的。
滑滑的，对啊。
Yeah, because it's
在那边摸
icy cold.
跑来这里也可以。瞬间啊，你换个。
Okay, now go to the North Pole. You can see the polar bear. Polar bear. Now you are in different, still icy ground, and they are really big polar bear. Why the bear?
一条很大的北极熊来了。
Come to you.
你抓到的皮厚厚的。
You try to grab his skin, touch his.
Okay.
北极熊厚，给他抓。
Different. This is different from a penguin.
Yeah.
Okay.有
啊，后面啊，一个门框一边洗手间没了，哎、欸，
不、
哦，一边洗手间了、
啊，这、okay, 个带他去洗手间。
很多人准备洗手间，那后面来过。
哦，
召见那个往生者。
啊，你往生者你有召见鬼啊？你有召见鬼、啊？
最近又有一些要召见的。
不是，上次你在卫生间不是有照见吗？
对，是，对，那是我们家的。
哦，你现在要照见和上次的不一样呢？
不一样的，
要不一样，你一样的
不一样，
不一样已经一样的已经上去了。
对，
你要照见谁啊？
就是很古老的祖先。
啊，你认识吗？
不认识。
他会把你全部照出来。 不是要你认识比较有意思，他能照到你认识的，不认识的不用说了，他就一样可以照见到。他照见的广度很广啊，你先照见你认识的，好，认识的准那边就准，他还顺便会给你线路光给你找出来。好，想你想再轻松几个，讲几个就好，
五个，
五个哦，你是哪里人？大陆
那边的。
对，大陆。 机构他家吗？去过，他家出现，就全部在这里集合。好，他家有没有出现？有，你这种程度可以看到他家，他家出现，邻居左右都出来，你要盖些大概应该是的。那我们就
eliminate 五个 blanks，
都先用那些
dead family，
五个都出来了。dead
family members。
有，所以我们try to use the spiral line to illuminate。清楚，清楚，清楚，清楚哦。
Family members，你知道他的名字吗？知道。五个名字打出来，精致、很漂亮的字。Now Francis can
see。没有错嘛，名字也对，人也对，还带微笑，很高兴，还向我们领进，你看。反正try
to now send them to the realm of the light。
哦，有，好，我送到大日山去，山脚已经看到，那边山脚已经是天国了。好
，OK，
我把它接上去，哎，接上去了，很好。然后，
先去道歉。Kevin， and then，
好，感恩。亲眼看到为主。哦，回来，阿哥，你跟我们看什么？你让讲来，就这个时候，
请求本尊跟他们那个加阳光，跟 OK， now，
Frank is asked 本尊 to give you guys the arrow, the circle line. Once you guys obtain this circle line, you can go to the realm of the Dharma or realm of the divinity or heaven, whatever you call. You can be there forever and never get oh yeah, can stabilize your Dharma body, your energy body, once you have this arrow. So that's why when you see the paintings for Buddha's painting or some Christian painting, they all have this headline, this halo, the circle one. And then Benzun try to illuminate to give you guys this one. So you can bring this back. Once you have this one, maybe your friend, your family members, they can also encounter this the light from you. Frank Dr. Ho is now asking Benzun to give you guys this one.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So.
Yeah, no.
没有，他说他们要圆光，我现在解释圆光，然后我解释圆光的作用。因为霍医师有跟他们解释过圆光，他们要圆光。那本尊 say the halo is really important.
Yeah.
If you guys want, 本尊 will try to help you guys.
圆光代表你永恒了，你的法身圆满了。
OK. Once you have this halo light, which means your energy body, or we can say your spiritual body really complete, full established. Can assess all the function, so you must have this one first.
圆光要修成圆满的人才能有圆光。要遇到光体才有圆光。那圆光是光体给你照、给你安的，不是我。你要跟我讲这个。
Now, 本尊 is so humble. 本尊 say, he is not the one give you the halo or the circle line. It's the light body because 本尊 can cooperate with the light body. So 本尊 can ask the light body to give you the circle line, to give you the halo.
因为我能相应到它，所以根据我的意识，它来给你安。本尊是
consciousness can correspond with to the light. So once 本尊 wants to give you this light, the light body can help 本尊 can cooperate 本尊 to give you guys have this halo.
就开几个安了哈。天光光你怎样？天光光，天光光他知道吗？天光光，你有介绍过天光光吗？天光光，天光光出现。 具体的、立体的黄金色的矗立在空中。
OK，This is we call quang light. This is an
现在在空中
light body. So quang light, just like a quang, the quang light.
而且它像建筑物一样金刚的。
So magnificent, just like a building.
教堂还壮观。
Bigger than the church. Yeah, it's an arch one.
就是这个
<Okay.
S 1> 在空中，
now you can see,
而且不是这个不是光，这个是又变成具体的立体的建筑物。
Now, now become solid, substantial.
矗立在空中很稳定。
You can see it in the sky, very stable.
然后中央大日。
Oh, in the middle, the great sun manifests in the middle. This is the great sun. It looks like. Can you see? The crown line, and then in the middle, there's a gray sun in the middle of the crown line.
大日的前面炫落光，
开始。The spiral light in the front, so you can see three light body at once. The spiral light is in front of the gray sun, and the crown line is like a cover the gray sun. Okay, so you can see the three light body at once.
啊，炫落光前面中央那里是照明镜。
Okay, if you try to look into the center of the spiral light, we call it illuminating mirror. But
啊，现在大日走到最前面了。
Now the gray sun is moving forward here to here.
有看到大日吗？
How you can see the gray sun just here?
而且大日好像一面镜子一样，我看到你们自己，你们自己可以看到。
Now the gray sun just become like a mirror. You can see yourself just like reflecting.To yourself, you can see yourself in the.
看那头有无？有看到无
？Just like this, just similar like a mirror become a mirror. Can you see yourself in?
在里面。
Just like a reflection in the glass.
在里面
吗？
有
哈。有看到，看到。
这样你们看后面有荧光的。
Okay, now you got the halo, the circle light.
你自己从后面看有荧光。
You can see, you got the halo light. Right, 有人他说那个大日里面的有荧光啊。
不，他看到大日的话，在里面有他的相流，他自己看到后面就有荧光。
Okay, now, once you see this yourself in the gray sun with the halo line, at the same time you can feel yourself. You have the halo line in your physical body.
只要看到大日里面有他，他就有了。
At the same time, almost simultaneously.
微生物有哦，荧光加就
有。Okay, you see, you just feel like you have the just like the.
平常。回家以后随时都可以看到。
From now on, every time you can see your halo. This is like to make your spiritual body or energy body, whatever you call it, to be stable. Once you have this, which means you assess the full function of your inner wisdom.
哦，荧光代表化身圆满，
有
人的意思。
有刚解释的，就是 complete。
哦，阿芳那个问一下，他恭喜啊，哎，那天他上面又多了两瓶那个矿泉水，那个矿泉水都满了。
Can you see this bottle of water? You can see there's two more bottles of water.
新的
new
不是啊，给客人很疼，都要给端开，给端开。
Can you try?
还没转弄起来。
Use your physical hand to touch that.
你试试看
，water， 哎，等等 ，try to use your， and you must see very clear and try to open up the，
然后再喝
，the lid and，
然后喝，一样哦，哎，真的一样，可以跟真的一样啊，
有，
比如说我现在只有我这杯茶嘛，你先看你们现在是有这一杯了
，OK，
跟我一样，
本尊 show you the there's a，
在你桌上的，
本尊 cup that cup of tea now if it。You can see that.
另外一杯和这个一样，在你手上，你是
不要看 identical cup.
不，
那
有几杯底下吗？一杯在这里，
本身它有哎，本身。
我的这一杯分出去，你们都有没有
？One identical cup.
没问题了。
Now 本身
杯子有吗？
哈。
然后有没有实体？就摸摸看有没有热。
Can you touch feel the temperature?
那个不，
耳朵会烫。
那个，然后我要喝，不是只有我喝，我只一杯给我，你们都有了。所以你现在把它喝下去，一样有。
Drink it.
它移到你面前，它自己让你嘴巴。像我现在喝茶，你也可以喝到这个茶味。
Even if you are wearing a mask, you still can taste the tea.
就这个茶。
You can feel the temperature.
你可以喝。
哦，
它有重量吗
？Do you feel its weight? You can feel its weight. Yeah, a little bit.
喝下去就是茶味。
有。
他反正他说他看得到你那个杯子，然后喝得到也有茶 ，so you can test。
他现在可以看得到这里，我先喝一杯，先在他面前了。
Okay, now there's one more identical cup, with tea inside. That tea cup now identical with 本尊 the one 本尊 is holding. Now you can also use your consciousness and drink it. You feel the hardness of the cup, and you can feel inside the tea is a little bit warm, a little bit bitter. like the traditional Chinese oolong tea. 他们都有茶味，都有味道，
茶味都有，还都有
茶的味道都有。
然后看有没有重量，你拿手拿出来
，OK，
有没有重量？你拿杯子，你拿杯
子 ，and use your consciousness to put that cup on your palm。
就是你这种程度有，你这种有重量，还有热度。
You can your consciousness can feel the weight on your palm. Can you?
Yeah. OK， 他们三个都有。
左手搞帮我做度，左手搞帮我慢慢做度。
The other hand to touch, you can feel the teacup.
Also,
a little bit hard, but you can take.
Yeah,
都有
温度让我啦。
Yeah, the temperature a little bit is warm tea, so you can feel the warm. Even if you are wearing a mask, you can still drink.
他们说戴口罩也喝得到。
戴口罩不影响，因为它超越物质。
Okay, even if you are wearing a mask, there's no limited. It's okay because this transcend this matter, transcend the substance.
你刚才在汗水喝咖啡吗？汗水的周围出来的。
Now you can see this morning you guys have the breakfast in the buffet restaurant. Now all the buffet restaurant now is appear just around you, so you can see the.Coffee machine, the drink machine there.
然后看到他坐在那里。
Okay, you can see one more of yourself sitting there. It's like exactly the scenery in the morning. And drinking the coffee or tea in the morning. You're enjoying.
但是这个杯子挤进去了。
Okay. This cup now fill in the scenery. So you can see yourself in the buffet restaurant. And also you can see Bajun's cup also.In there.
啊，一样在那里喝，这里有味道。
Okay, so you can see yourself drinking that cup of tea, but you can still feel the same feeling, feel the tea. So you can feel that tea, you can taste the tea. The taste of tea is the same.
我都有哈，我
也三个都有。
无距离限制，
okay,
这个无眼镜，
no distance. Yeah.
无眼镜， okay. 甚至于这杯茶。摆在你家的客厅。
Okay, now you can see this cup, show up in your living room, maybe in New York, I guess. So you in the living room, you can see in your house, in your the cup is exactly the same, identical one.
那杯茶摆在你家里的桌子上。
有 on the coffee table in your living room.
看你坐在那边喝家庭生活中，那这里一样有味道。
Now you can see yourself sitting on the sofa and you are just like you are drinking that tea in the living room, but you can feel the tea. You can taste the tea here. So you share the same feeling. 他们都有。
所以这杯茶能闻得到，在那边喝，这里相应得到，自见其身，要透过意识流。意识流把它解决为生命线，就是你的法性意识流露出来了。
Okay.
那么你在这里意识可以穿通法性意识流形成对抗。
本尊 now is give some simple explanation. The reason why you can feel the tea, you can taste the tea, is because our stream of our consciousness, or we can say flow of consciousness. Our consciousness become like a flow, like water flow. You connect to that. Or but then use the other word they call life line. Our line.Just like a line of connect to your life. This is your, you say energy body. This one is your physical body. But you share the consciousness via this line. We call this a flow of consciousness. Something, okay.
比如说他能站在虚空了嘛，自见其身。
Okay.
意识里哦。然后你的视觉在那里看到你自己。
Okay. You have the other vision in that body. And you can use that vision. Look at you sitting.Here, right now. So just like a mutual. Or you can see the other self can see you here.
Yeah, it's reciprocal.
Oh, yeah, reciprocal, yeah. 他说他
一起阿的，一起阿的。
Okay. Okay, 反正他可以看到。
他说一起阿的，彼此看得到。
对对对对
彼此看得到这一条线叫做意识流。
Oh, this is the line called the flow or stream of consciousness. This is the consciousness. How can weConnect from our physical consciousness to the energy body. This is why Bernard explained this. Okay.
比如说刚才他 在汉神喝那一杯茶、嗯、就是靠这个意识的传递、
okay. 哦、
再言无所不到。
That's why 回本尊 just now demonstrate that a cup of tea there's no space, no time because of this kind of flow of the consciousness. This can transcend the space, this can transcend the time. Now this is basic, a small demonstration, but then try to show you the importance of this flow of consciousness.
所以同时现在自证其实我还在空中。
Now you are still in the,
现在还在
the sky. Now it's still standing in the sky.
然后你所一样拿着这杯茶。
Okay, you can see you, yourself holding this cup and trying to drink. 都有吗？ Can you see yourself there? 哦，他们三个都有。
这个意识里就是构成宗教永生的条件。
Okay, okay.
延续线，生命的延续线。
But then it now explains this flow of consciousness is the requirement for people who search for religion, for life to get internal.This is the continuum of our life. If we can discover this flow of consciousness, we will achieve the goal for people that pursue in religion, just get the internal life. Okay.
把意识流建立起来，无所不在。
If you can establish this flow of consciousness, you can feel omnipresence. So you can be everywhere.
Omnipresent.
这个墙壁里面，这个墙壁，你可以把它解脱掉，变成玻璃。
Now the world, the material is like tiles. Now you can replace like a glasses, so become glass.
Okay,
it's transparent.
它的自身其实在里面。
You can see your energy body, your the other self inside the world.
游离世界，墙壁推掉了，没有墙壁。
This world with the tile has been replaced. Now you can see just the,
a bunch of glass. 变成琉璃世界。
Or jade, or whatever. And you can see your
inside the wall. 你个人站在里面都可以。
他们都可以。
都可以啊，他就是很好带动啊。这个意识流用生活化，你的视觉啊进入桌底下，
okay.
看这个桌角，
okay.
桌底下那个角绕一圈。Okay.一个珠珠，小珠珠啊，光亮的珠珠带动你的意识看。
Now 本身 is showing the demonstrate the other part to practice our flow.
这对啊
okay.
桌。
Now we got this table. You can use your flow of consciousness. Just go
underneath
the table. You can see there is a just like a vision. You can just go through the underneath of this table. Go there.
有看到啊？
It's like a small light ball and your consciousness.
Yeah,
spotlight.
Mm. Guide your vision. You have the other vision now. It's
小光点
like scanning the button of the table.
任何细
微。Can you see? 他们都有。Yeah, you can see your vision. If you can see your vision in the sky, in the wall, on the table should be the same.
So let the counter become the one spotlight.
Okay.
Ball of spotlight.
Yeah. Okay. It's like a friend say, you can see a really tiny spotlight, or the tiny sparkle, and moving around underneath this table.
这个视觉可以进入你体内。
Okay.
这个视觉进入你从喉咙进入你体内。
Okay. You can see this small light. Okay. Can go to inside your body. You can see your organs.
起码在喉咙，到底喉咙看下去，能够走下去。
In your throat.
看到脊椎骨
you can see there's a little bit light in your throat.
脊椎骨
yeah, in your consciousness.
肝脏
okay, you can see your spine, your liver.
你的视觉在里面的。
The inside your organ. Can you do that?
Yeah.
它无所不到。
Okay. Yeah, yeah, okay. So this is called everywhere.
到你的脚都可以。
Okay, you can see all everything at one, or you can just like scanning one by one, one organ by one organ, or follow it.
要回到你的眉心这里
，and then go back to your between eyebrows.
稍微透明的光珠停在
，just a little bit transparent, like an orb, and a little bit transparent, but now it's stopping between your eyebrows. Can you see that? Okay, 因为他们都有
啊，
有都有，
都有。这个光珠你再发出去，把这个墙壁再推掉。
You use this orb like a projector to project. Now this world.Disappear.
看到你们熟悉的纽约市，
纽约市啊 ，New York City。
现在是晚上嘛？
本身 say now is
晚上嘛哈，晚上它就晚上。
In New York now is at night time. You can see.
就晚上嘛哈。
The city view of New York.
现在是晚上。
Entire New York City.
你能把晚上纽约市变白天？你看，
okay.
你这样你可以。这样你
say you guys are now capable of change to daytime.Now it's nighttime. You can see the city view at nighttime of the daytime.
哦，是这个意思。现在就很亮。
要，哎，他们变过去，
用这样变。
有哎，可以。我手那很。Okay. Now it's better. 哦，他说有了，他说更清楚。啊，霍医师有吗？
一定要先有意识里。
Okay. The reason we can do this, we must understand the function of the flow of consciousness, and then we start to able to change.From daytime to nighttime. And also, this is called liberation.
这个意识流，首先你来这里先带这个，简化这个意识流，然后就解决生命的奥妙。这个意识流可以看世界任何一个地方，无所不到。你随便想到你自己的城市都可以出现。我是比如说纽约，甚至任何地方你自己想自己做，都可以照出来给你看，就在那边。透明，马上世界变透明。
本尊 try to explain, if you master this the flow of consciousness, you will find the mystery of life or the answer of life, because everything is contained in this small spot. Yeah. So, and you are able to change when you go back to your New York City. You can change everything via your consciousness. You know how to control it.You will find the answer or the unsolved problem of our life. All of them, yeah, inside this flow of consciousness.
当你要回家以后要看的时候，你先把这个挤上来，在眉心上有一个白圆圆的小突出。哇
！At the beginning, when you go back to your country, or go back to your house, go home, and if you try to practice.Part, just to
不是
to imagine your there's a part of 这个嘛，
这个
just like this, just like this is 本本尊 at his
你自己现在也可以弄出来，现在也可以
just now just like this,
或者是
this transparent
one,
and then you before you try to do all practice of this, you can see yourself there's a transparent all.Between your eyebrows and then start to function.
那你现在
to go everywhere.
试着用这个花出去，你自己花看到纽约。
First, you just think that there's a pair over here, and then this is your consciousness. And then go to New York City.
自己花出去有没有看到？
Can you see?
花出去它自己给你变化。
Yeah, it's like a small light bulb, but this light bulb contains your consciousness.And then this light bulb can go to New York City right now. So you can see the New York City is at night time. You can browse around the city.
Yeah, in my neighborhood.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, the neighbor, 那邻居，那邻居都
拥有，
城市的邻居都看得到。他说他刚发出去，
他自己会表达出来。
对对对，还。
如果自己也表达出来，邻居详细都可以看得。
Okay, the function will go automatically. The more you practice, the more you will experience.、
啊、如果更广大的话，看得更广大层面，要那个线路光一定推开。
If you 啊是这个吗？
线路光
啊 ，If you want to see something
like
a large scale, you need to have this spiral line, just like a vortex.
更广大。
This spiral line.
那、啊、现在你意识流出去，它这个在前面走。
Okay. Can you see this spiral line first?
意识流层面都非常广大。
And then you the light bulb of your consciousness go to everywhere.
比如说它可以广大，比如说它可以广大，在虚空它能照到整个 整个地球啊。
Okay, first, we can see the spiral light. It now is enlarged. It's very big.Just like the entire sky, you can see,
可以看到整个地球,
see this spiral light. Can you see that?
更高更远
really, really big right now, very big.
然后可以找到纽约
OK.
局部也可以找到纽约。
是这个漩涡光找到的纽约
啊？漩涡光，漩涡光出去的话已经看到地球了
OK.
在虚空。
This spiral light is really big.
然后你的意识
流
发出去就可以看到你想看哪里就可以看。
The Earth is very big. If you want to find New York,It go to find a New York right away. Your consciousness can go to New York, and you can see really large scale with this spiral light.
而这个时候所看到就是你的自见亲身看
的。Because the main function of this spiral light, it can go through to different universes. But actually, we say different time and space.Also, dimension, the function for the spiral, you can go to any space and time. And then now, in our point of view, we need to have our consciousness cooperate with this spiral light. So we can be everywhere, every space and time.
You got the actual Google universe.
Yeah. Google dimensionality.
Okay. 怎么样？你这个可以，这个这个可以，他可以看到纽约嘛？他说邻居都可以嘛。
对对对、哦、，You can see neighbors in your New York house。
也可以看到。
Unfortunately, OK， 好。
啊，
没有，反正请继续。
我可以是你，我
没有。他说真糟糕，他竟然看到他的邻居，他不是很想看邻居的样子，对吧、啊？
他可以看到，这个时候是你的自见其身看。
Oh, yes, your energy body.
在自见其身。
The function of your energy body.
自见其身在上面看的，然后意识流传递给你看。
Your energy body go there first, and the, how can I say, the perception was like just transmit through the flow of consciousness.
所以你看，看他的自见其身同步进行。
Okay, you can feel your physical body and your energy body like simultaneously、嗯、go parallelly.
你肉身不能到的。自证其实可以到
somewhere your physical body can arrive, but your energy body can go, can go there.
你现在不能摸到纽约港的胜利女神。
好、okay.
啊，那你的自证其实站在胜利女神旁边，
okay.
摸她那一根。
You can see the Statue of Liberty. Can you see the Statue of Liberty?
自证其实站在女神。
Our physical body will get never to touch the.
然后他这里有感。
The statue, right?
Yeah. 然后它这里有感觉。
So、your energy body、嗯、now is standing
摸你
就是 beside the statue.
你在你
standing in the sky. Your energy body touch the statue, and you have the feeling. Touch her torch or touch her tiara? Okay. 哎，
啊，
他我说他们的王冠啊，火把，火把对吧？
还下面还有一个台。
Okay, there's foundation. You can.
下面还有广场啊。
Oh, there's a square. Just
可以站的地方啊、哦。
Square for tourists.、
哦、很清楚。
You can see everything.
任何地方啊，包括他巴西的那个耶稣一样。
Oh, every
啊，巴西的耶稣啊。
Okay,
yeah,
now you go to. You can go back to your hometown, just like a Rio. Rio, you can see a big statue of Jesus. Now you can see your energy body, the other yourself, standing in the sky besides the statue in New York.
In New York?
Ah, yeah, the crystal.
Yeah.
So also you can see the city, the mountain, everything.他说你我顺便带动说他连那座山啊那个雕像下面的山、啊、
有时候我没有讲到他自己会出来
对对对都有看到、oh, sorry do you see, all see you can see the mountain yeah. 对
都一级一切都一样无限都有
OK
无限一级一切各种城市各种地方都一样无所不到就是你这一颗 包括进入永恒之路。当我们人死亡的时候，你的至圣极真站在你旁边，你们还对看，对看，等到你断了以后，你的气就断了，这个就带着你今生的记忆就往生永恒之路。
Okay. 好，是的，拜拜。This is very important for human. When we are about to die, really, really old, really, really sick, about to die, and you can use your blob consciousness. Maybe your physical body is really sick, but your consciousness can go to your energy body, and then this blob consciousness contains all the memory of your life, and then you will feel like, okay, I'm in a new body right now. So that's why you.Have the other new life.
所以至圣极真是他的第二生命。
This is your second life, and this life is eternal.
啊，我们肉身还在的时候，他和我们合为一体，合一，就过着人间的生活，非常完美的。
Now we are still healthy enough, we can still practice our energy body. We can unify with it after our physical body.Get really bad, really sick, really old, we can just go to the other, just like move to new house. Now our consciousness is in our physical body. It's now got a current house, and then we are able to shift our consciousness to new energy body to get a new life. So, okay, reborn, 反正在 reborn, 一个该 reborn.
这个意思有简单的说就是无所不到。包括海底，我现在海底马上出现。海底现在海底
哦 ，You can use your
你的意识流发出去
，the bottom of the ocean，
进入海底了。
You can see，
你在这里看得到
bottom of ocean。You can feel
这个就意识流涵盖你的自见
pressure， the water pressure， and you can see the bottom of the ocean。
然后看到潜水艇
，You can see maybe okay， there's one submarine just coming here。Can you can still
feel it? Yeah.
Submarine.
Your 自证极真意识里面，当变你的自证极真，摸潜水艇。
Okay, you can see yourself, your energy body beside the submarine. You can touch the surface of the submarine. 都有，都有。
甚至找潜水艇那个 propeller
啊， okay,
可以把它停止，把它灭除。你的自证极真这时候看到
the turbine,
停止
turbine,
潜水艇坏了。
Yeah.You can use your,
就这个无所不到的意思
and you won't get, you won't get hurt, but you can feel everything. You can feel it.
嗯，
都有。You can just use your consciousness, just go into the submarine. You can see a lot of soldiers inside there. You can see
在那工作，在那着急。
Mechanics, they are doing some work inside the submarine. Feel like you are.In the submarine,
潜水艇渐渐浮起来了。
Now it
看到水面的。
Go to the surface of the water.
难道你站在水面上看到潜水艇，那里很不好站？看到你们的自证极真在向你挥手。
Okay, you can feel you stand on the top of the submarine, but it's very difficult to stand. But you can feel it also slippery, but you can feel you are standing on the submarine.Try to wave to someone, or maybe wave to us. Can you feel it's still, it's difficult to stand because it's very wet?
所以自证极真浮在水面了嘛？
对。
你看到自证极真，看到他们自己，然后回到你身体来，他不用那一颗珠，回到你身体来，他背向了你精气灵里面。
Okay, now you see your energy body standing on a submarine.But then try to guide your energy body to go back to your physical body. But we change different form, not that light of. You can see your energy body just coming back to you. Go to in front of you and then become like face the same direction. At the beginning, you face to face. You see, and then when it's approach to you, it will.Turn back and then go back, unify and then go into your body. Now you can feel your energy body just unify with your physical body.
这个比较简单。
有有有有。
所以这 自证其真出去要化成这个就是你的意识流，刚才这个平展就在你把它测出来，在你这里就看得清楚，就看这里有一颗圆圆的透明半透明啊，
好，
没有全透明半透明，
都有
OK， 现在就看到了。
Okay.
你现在告诉他，现在先出来这里。
OK， now you
有有
can see your there is one transparent.
有一个圆圆在你自己
practice that again.、
哦、
OK, you can see the transparent over there. And
有看得到才可以。
Can you see right now? Just like
yeah. 你跟我 net 跟
net can you?
六了哈。
哦，
霍医生你有哦。
OK，
有哈、
哦。有。
好，这个花出去，出去了，这个出去了，然后。到黑暗的地方，天空很高，一直往空空空空。
Okay.
黑暗的到外面满天星星的。
Go really high, really high, really high, really high, very very
非常高。
Really high and get really dark.
一样有月亮。
Now you can see dark, maybe.
然后
also you can see the
伯明恒嘛，伯明恒不是有五博士看到东方之星嘛
？Okay, it's like the story before Jesus was born. There are several doctors. They see.、
Okay.
The light,
五个博士骑着马，
star, yeah.
骑着马都在晚上都看得到。
OK, so now you are just like a repeat,
照他们以前的，照他们
repeat the scenery,
照见他们以
前 story of the Bible. Now you can just repeat again, and you can experience that yourself. So once you can do this flow of consciousness, you can how to master this one. You can see, okay, now there's a transparent over here, and then I just follow the story and it's before Jesus was born.Someone just say, oh, there's a star or something. There are some doctors see the star. They know, oh, in Easter, in Easter.
Okay, yes, start it.
Okay.
所以現在
so you can repeat.
現在鏡頭有沒有看到那個五博士騎著馬在黑暗中
Okay, now you can see there are five doctors. They are like riding horses, like the story.
In the desert.
那在这儿，他说在沙漠里面，
就是当时的前面这个光体，
okay.
我们这个光体把它照出以前那个样子。
OK，、
哦啊、看到东方之星。
Yeah, you can move everything, the story, the plot, the scenario、嗯、in front of you. You can be feel part of it.
Yeah,
都有，他们都觉得、嗯。
然后你们这一颗啊，画出去变成星星。
OK， 然后
到一直找到那个东方之星和它结合啊，
okay.
很高很高，你看。他在东方之星上绕圈子。
You can see this over. Just go to the east star, like the one recorded in the story, and then you can see the star of it, and then you can feel it.
哎，我看到。
From oh, so now everything your vision is from your.
你会传给他看，你看
到。From your
transparent. 哦，我这样讲有哦，一五五二五五
，OK。感觉哦 ，OK，
现在还在绕，现在绕着东方之星还在绕。
The orb is connecting with the star.
五博士把那个高度啊，高空到五博士那边都看得到。
You can connect to the star.
应该九传，同时照到印度那个夜渡明星。
印度 ，OK， now go to India. In the Buddhist sutra, the Buddha saw a really bright star.You can see that star as well. Go to the ancient India.
看到释迦在那个菩提树下看到的。
Oh, okay.
他表达他照出来这个就是。
Okay, you can see the Buddha just meditating beside a tree. So maybe meditating in a tree, you can see, and then you can notice.
The conditional imagination is true. What's happening now?
Yeah.
我看到了。是叫我打坐打到很瘦了，那时候很瘦了。
Okay. That one is Buddha, very thin, looks so weak because he is doing meditation. Yeah.
Ascetic.
Yeah, ascetic.
他一样那一颗在那里绕完以后，他回来了。
Also, you can see you like you are that star.
回到你的明星。
Notified by the Buddha, and then, okay,
回到他的明星，停在这里。
Now you can come back to yourself.
停在这里。
And then stop here. Go back.
你现在看到这里。半透明
Now it's like transparent. Semi-transparent, yeah? Can
可以看得到、哦、
Yeah, 有
可以看得到这个广度啊要靠那个线路光
The reason why we can go to different space and time
because this is just beyond your knowledge, your consciousness. So we need to borrow the function of the spiral light. Do you remember Bendun just introduced the spiral light? And I said this spiral light can go to different universes, different space and time. So now Bendun is practiced with this spiral light and then use your consciousness to go to different, even in the Jesus time, the Buddha time, different era, that also different universe.
Yeah. 你这一颗图跟着星河光移动，它可以照出八大行星呐、啊，或者下面黑洞啊、白洞都可以照出来。
Okay. If you are able to cooperate with your consciousness and the spiral line, you can go to outer space to see the planet, the black hole, the white hole, all the outer planet, all the outer space you can see. If
What is the genesis of the spiral light? Are we the genesis of the spiral light? Do we create the spiral light?
No.It's just there for
fundamental.
Yeah. 他问说是我们创造了漩涡光。
不是，这不是事变。
啊、不是，他问说是漩涡光是我们把它给创造出来，或者谁创造出来的？
是意识流嘛。比如说我们的意识要表达，我们要看哪里看哪里，这个光体就可以，因为宇宙时空一切现在他都知道啊，那就帮你照出来。我们意识能。天人合一以后，你就能穿梭他们，他就告诉你，完了。所以这不是事变，不是我们想象创造，
okay.
不是。
Okay. And it's not from someone who created or imagined that. This is like the original light source. So that's why Jesus encountered the light. The Buddha encountered the light. They can understand the wisdom of all universe in different space and time. So now.Spiral light is just traveling through all the different universes. If our consciousness flow can touch, can encounter this light, we can cooperate. Yeah. We can, how can I say, assess this spiral light's function, and then we can able to browse different space and time.
And it's a portal.
Oh yes, that's a portal. Yeah. So we call teleportation. 我跟他讲说，就像瞬间移动一样。他说就像一个。他说 portal 的意思其实就是传送点啊，但是漩涡光有了漩涡光才有办法传送到，
一定要漩涡光，没有光没有办法，因为光它穿梭它都知道。
OK，you must have this.
那、
啊、
你接通它了就知道，这个梅西光光才可以，这样子放梅西光光、
okay.
让你们上去。
Oh, OK， 好，好、啊，我要好，我翻这一段。
你说你现在只是天人合一的光，
okay.
还没有梅西光光。
OK，now、okay. because 本尊是 light can.Radiating from his between the eyebrows, just like the picture, just like this one. And once you achieve this achievement, you are able to connect to the different light body. But now, Bendun just like somehow borrow the spiral light for you to experience.You can unify your consciousness and your physical body, and so your consciousness can go with the function of the spiral light. But once you can have like a light radiation from between eyebrow, you will be able to cooperate with all the light body in the universe. So Bendun is now trying to explain to you.
当你深入接触到光体的时候。相应到的时候，它就停在你这里。
哦，
按个眉心光光，这不是体内出来的，是光体来的。所以你们的目标就是眉心光光。
Okay, the ultimate goal is to be like this.、Mm-hmm. So now, 本尊
所有佛教徒修道的目标就是眉心光光。
All the philosopher, all the people who search for religion, this is the ultimate goal. This is the final goal.
因为释迦说，有了眉心光光，他先不。宇宙人生的实相就成立了。
Okay, so that's why, when Buddha have this light, he understand the true meaning or true form of life and the universe. So that's why Buddha say, he understand the
和宇宙人生的实相，
实相 the true form of the universe and the life.
有人生，还有宇宙。
Oh, we have this life, and we have the other life
which is in contact with the entire universe.
Yeah.
So that's why the Buddha have the epiphany, right?
而且这个光体能照到过去。
This light can go, we can see the past. Yeah, so just like.
比如说你的过去，他小孩子的时候，也念大学的时候的样子。
Okay. 20 years old. No, but no, you try to demonstrate. You can see yourself during the college time. You are a student, but you can see right now in the college.
这个样子，
是不是这个样子？ So can you see you are a college student? You can see the college yourself just like this.
它可以照到你的过去。
Yeah, this light can illuminate your past.
星光月亮也是以前过去的星光，和现在一样嘛。啊，它可以找出来哪一个
？This light has the wisdom, can find the past, present, and future. That's why it called. That's why 本尊 say this go everywhere.
有一天回去以后，你们有一天在看境界的时候，看到大日的时候，看到一直看，它会到停在你这里，那你就明心放光了，
okay.
就这么简单。
This one is really important. After you go back to your country or go back to your home.You just, when you practice, you can see a really great sound, just like the sound in our galaxy, but it's different. This is the sound in, how can I say, spiritual universe. And then when you just practice more, you will, someday or sometime, you will feel the sound come approach to you and stop in between your eyebrows. And then you will get this achievement.
这个就是大日。
所以你把 okay, we call it Great Sun. Okay. Also, this is the name of our association. So once you have the function, you're able to change to liberate. Okay, you can.
Is that the spiral light?
There are several light bodies, and then the Great Sun, just like a. Okay, the Great Sun, just like a.Big sun and a circle light, and which can illuminate and manifest everything. But the spiral light, the function is to help you to go through different universe. Yeah, there are so many light body we haven't studied. They are different function. Once we encounter the light, and then we will start to understand on the function of the light by ourselves. That's why Buddha say.We have the wisdom hidden inside our mind.
Yeah.
So we need to find it. They call it wisdom, not knowledge. It's wisdom.
能在流落境界的时候，有时候是你的想象，你的意识想象，有时候超越你的想象，那个就是你所不知道的，
okay.
按你所知道的，它都可以呈现。
Sometimes we practice this. Most of them, or some of them, we may use our imagination.Okay, we can say I imagine like this, but some of them will transcend our imagination. It goes like you say you can see the neighbors. Maybe you didn't think of your neighbors. You just pop up, just show up. Some of them is the wisdom from the light. The light can just like capture everything, can contain everything inside. But sometimes we haven't noticed. Once we can understand this,or cooperate with the light, we are able to do that, to travel around. Yeah.
所以你也没想到以后这个暹罗光可以带着你的世界啊，八大行星以外宇宙时空都可以
到。Okay. For example, maybe you are interested in the outer space, you can use you can ask the spiral light and your consciousness to go to outer space to see maybe Saturn or Mars or the moon or Mercury.Or go even further, you can go really, really far. You need to have this spiral because our imagination and our knowledge is so limited. They are so huge, wide, far more than we have studied. We need to have this light body, which contains all the knowledge, all the wisdom of the entire universe, or different universes.Oh, if I can say that.
因为它超越了物质，超越了你的观念，超越你的想象，所以它表达出来的有时候超越你想象的。
Okay. Because this is far beyond your imagination. So
sometimes it shows something maybe you never think of, just follow it. So everything will very, how can I say, it transcends our imagination, our understanding.
你是学物理的,
so you are a physicist, right? Sometimes it can transcend the law of physics. Maybe, yeah, can you understand that?
因为它本身就是没有空间,
because there is no space, so that it can transcend all the laws of physics.
没有空间,瞬间都可以, 这个是真正照见, 无古今, 无始终, 无内外, 无眼镜,
no space and no time, so you can go there just like I said, it's like a teleportation. Mm-hmm. You just go to different space. And...
yeah, well, because the space system is holographic.
Oh, yeah.
瞬间就可以去那边。 比如说刚才那个伯明恒的星星, 伯明恒星星那个古代的吧, 古代有空间有距离的, 瞬间就在你面前。
Okay.
现在出来了,
so this is the same principle, just now Benjamin can show the story in Jesus, in the Bible, why the doctors can see the star, because there's different time, different space from here, but why we can see, use this light to illuminate or to make this scenery, to make this, what is happening in the story or what actually happened there to show up for us to see, because this light have contain this kind of function, and then once we are our consciousness connect to it, we are able to share the feeling, share everything in the universe.
它没有定力，没有规则.
Okay. Yeah, there's no rule.
There's
no restriction.
所以叫做超越.
So that's why it is called transcendent.
你知道为什么这样？因为我们的法性就是这样啊。
Okay.
就这种功能，跟光明体的体性相应。
Because it's naturally just like this. It's 无所不能。omnipotent. Our consciousness, just like origin.
Potential.
Yeah, your potential. Just for our saying, we say like our original consciousness, our origin is like omnipotence.
这个要靠我们的本。 potential 嘛, 全能嘛, 靠我们的本心去相应的。
There are so many things in the outer space or in different universe. Only we can use our mind, our consciousness to touch, to feel. This is the only way. Maybe our technology, our science is so developed, but still limited.
It's mediated.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is direct.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
因为我们的知识只限于人生自己的规律。 啊，怎么样？法性流露和意识交合的话，就产生这种功能出来。Okay. Potential 才能展现出来。嗯，那本身
use the word 法性 is called, even a little bit Buddhist, is called our divinity or our just like the potential. And we have our daily life because we get educated. We have our own knowledge and our experience. Everything include our knowledge. But in our potential or divinity, it contains all the wisdom we never discover. But once we can cooperate, you can share the wisdom and the understanding of the entire universe. So that's what I'm going to say. Yeah.
这些理论简单在柏拉图也有谈到，柏拉图的形象论。
Okay.
这个是 copy， 刚才伍博士还有先生 copy 过来，柏拉图叫复制。 Oh. 他有形象论、理性嘛、观念嘛，观念。 形象 copy， 他这样 copy 过来，他认为柏拉图的神把宇宙万物落在眼前的空间，就是这个道理。
Okay. Now, but now is talking about the ancient Greek philosopher Plato. Plato have a theory that Plato's God can move the all the things in the universe and put it in front of us. It is called demiurge. Do you know that demiurge? Plato's God, anyway, can copy everything. So that's why Plato, they say there's idea. We have idea, we are thinking about something, this is idea. And the ideal is something Plato dig into, because idea and ideal was similar to him. Once we have the ideal world,
ideal world or ideal world is just that you can have an ideal kingdom. Everything is from your imagination, but we can copy. Like we can copy like at the beginning, but this cup. In Plato's world, it is called copy. You can copy something and into your spiritual universe. You just copy to it and you can share. So they use the word participate, but actually it's just sharing. Share. Okay.
Copy 嘛，比如说这盆花忽然扔在你前面。
Okay, now you can see the flower just
摆在你前面，你们几个人的前面的。
Yeah, you can see the flower. That flower, identical one. Copy to here.
Copy 万物.
Plato's theory.
Copy 在这里.
He used the yeah, but not use the word copy. Just do it. Yeah, sure.
Use the word numinal.
Yeah.
你的自见其身也可以 copy.
Yeah, duplicate also.
他的自见其身也可以 copy. 你的自见其身现在的
无端. You can copy yourself, just like duplicate yourself.
变三个.
You can see three of yourself.
三个零。
Just now we were practicing just like one of your just energy body.
五三个。
Now you can see three of them, identical one.
Yeah, 三个你，三个他。
Yeah, can you see three of you yourself? Three.
Too many
bees. 清楚。
Too many bees.
自见其身可以，也是 copy 你这个分三个，分五个也可以。
Okay, now become five. You can see five.
对哦。
Each of them is that clear enough? But is it clear?
清楚啊。
Can you see that clear? Vividly. And five of them. Yeah, five of you. Just identical ones. Just like I think. Oh, 有啊，他说清楚啊。
也那个更。
那 can you see clearly? Okay. 那个 okay.
都可以。
Okay.
而且穿你平常，比如那个来讲。他五个你穿平常你的衣服喜欢的衣服五种不同的衣服。
Okay, now you can change it to different outfit. You can have five different dress. So you can see five of yourself, right? You can wear different dress for each of them.
服装，哇。
Each of one is your favorite. You can see, in case you haven't noticed, it's the dress you are your favorite.Whoa, different casual is okay, just like, or mountain climbing one, or that's okay. Yeah, you can see five different dress. In five different dresses. Okay, 他们有，五个都穿不一样。
就是所谓柏拉图的 copy.
Okay, yeah, but they say, yeah, but they say we can use the copy in Plato's theory, but 本身 demonstrate, because for Plato, just in theory, theoretically,Plato is not able to demonstrate like this, but now Benjamin try to explain, borrow the theory from Plato, but try to demonstrate for you guys to actually practice.
这个功能啊，来自于你的本心。
This is from your original, okay, potential? Pure potential, or we say original mind.
这是识变，这是意识变现。
I need to say, because we use different words, sometimes original mind, original consciousness, or Dharma, or divinity. Actually, they use different words in different cultures, but sometimes they mean the same thing. So we use the word.
所以你的自见其身也可以叫你的名字，你都听得很清楚。
Now, you can see, now still five of them or one of them. Can you see it again? Five of them or... Okay. Can you...Do it again. Yeah, okay. Now he is calling you, call your name, and you can hear it's your name. 有都有都有。
这个可以。然后第二哇哦，也可以知道你家人都知道，你的家人，你的家人哦。
And also your family member
都站在前面。
Also show up all
your family
member just. You can see your relative, your family member.Just with you, you can see your family. You can see entire family just like this. Really can. Okay, you can hear they call your name. For example, maybe your parents may call you in nickname or something. You can
甚至你的朋友都站出来。
Also, some of your best friends also show up. You can appear. Your close friend. Can you say maybe one or two or? 有，
甚至他们的名字自己打出来
okay,
糊出来
You can see their name print out it
雕刻的很漂亮
Just like a cup that you can see the name just maybe right here just, For example, you can see your friend and her name or his name Just show up here、
oh, 可以啊
OK、
嗯嗯、他们不可以啊
都可以
啊雕刻啊对而不止在这里一样无所不到、
嗯、
现在我讲金字塔你看看过去金字塔、
嗯、
就在那个不会五个朋友、就这些人都站在那
边、哦、就是家人都在那 OK
你们看到各扛各的
now,
都在那边
okay,
金字塔旁边
the pyramid,
那个
广地 The pyramid but now it's practically、
嗯、
the pyramid So your family member standing in front of the pyramid、
哦、
Maybe the yeah maybe in the square、嗯、in front of the pyramid or You can see the pyramid in the Egypt
金字塔
And your family member
金字塔垮掉
金字塔跟他的金字塔跟家人朋友他们都有看到
家人有看到吗
那刚刚家人朋友嘛、啊、一起搬过去金字塔那里他们都有看到
一弄看到
哎呦呦呦
金字塔我只找你们个人的名字、啊哦、比如说找一个、哦、Net 好了、哦、金字塔正面有看到、哦、你看那个火球啊打他的名字出来在金字塔上火球
哦火球 OK Now you can see the pyramid
从天空掉那个火球打那个名字
You can seeThis size, face you, you can see there's fireball, just like hit the pyramid.、
Oh,
and then、yeah. you can see your name just come up. The fireball just like, a, just、
oh,
like the door,、oh, you can see your name was kept by the fireball.、
Wow.
Also your name, can you see?
甚至你所有朋友的名字
You can see the fireball just hit continuously, hit the pyramid.、Mm.And then you can see your name.
哦，
哦都有，他们说
其实他们在的，
对
对吧？反正无所不到哈。
OK，
你这个是你本体的功能哦，你个人本体。
Oh, this is the function of your original mind, not your.
不是我的，不是对方，这不是我的功能，是他们自己的
本
心的功
能。This is the function of your original mind or your pure potential. Now everything is your function.
那是你的功能哦，因为你自己有这一颗的，因为你有意识里。
Okay, now because you realize you have the flow of consciousness, you have this all, so every function now is yours right now, not but just anymore, it's yours. So you can do it yourself. Yeah. At the beginning, maybe but just can do this, maybe we cannot do this, but now
but just
try to mention.Now you guys can do this. Everything yourself. Yeah. It's just like your original consciousness. But don't use Kobe. But also, we can use absorb. This all the function now become yours. Once you encounter the light, just become yours. So this is the amazing part of this.
所以种种变化有时候出自于你的本心。你的 potential
OK
你们的距离现在很近嘛、哦、你的本性嘛给它拉开很远、
okay.
这个地忽然间很这个房子忽然间很宽
just like this so now but you just try you can use your potential your original mind
没有
become really really far maybe
这个空间拉开很开了
really far now you can see me like really really far if become distant
本性自认以后，以后你在演什么都很沉，做什么都十分。现在五分六分没有关系。
Now can you feel the distance is actually really long or still overlap?
It's not physical body; it is energy body to the old function.
Yes.
Yeah. Can you do that? Just your chair.
Don't over trust your eyes, naked eyes.Trust me, you start
with that.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
没有，他刚刚一开始他说拉不远，他听不太懂为什么什么是要拉远，什么他没有这个概念，什么叫做把距离拉远，然后又拉不远。那但是实际上是在意识里面可以拉远之后，
这个是你的功，你的 potential 表达出来的，
对
啊，你要自己会。看我。我讨论这件事要回归你自己会这个。
OK OK. The reason we have a discussion with Ben Zui here is try to get this kind of understanding. Once you go back to your country, go back to your home, you are able to do this by all by yourself. So this is the main reason we have a discussion today. Hen Lun is tried so hard to teach you can do this.
能这样医一下吗？有效吗？
可以
啊。有效，你可以把这些房子都变黄金。
OK, now
墙壁翡翠、
okay.
绿色都有。
Now you can
可以这样就可以这样。
We have this conference room.And made by bricks or yeah, concrete, but now
改變物質.
Suddenly everything is made by gold. You can see everything is just made by gold.
Very luxurious. Okay,
thank you. Can
you
see?
Can be replaced.
Yeah, can be.
你可以一直存在，如果你的程度够，
就 like your inner mind potential, whatever you say, just not this physical consciousness. You shift to the other one. You go.
刚你的程度够的话，到时间你可以设定五个小时或一直存在，
oh, okay.
一直存在。
Okay, so the more you practice or you really get really familiar, you can make this room made by gold for stay last for 5 hours or 10 hours, so you actually feel you are in a room made by gold.
我懂，我懂，这样可以吗？可以啊。那这样的话，桌子也变黄金。
Okay, now this table becomeGold. Now it's golden table here.
Oh, and the, oh, what? Oh,
sorry, sorry.
Gold.
Gold, 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 gold. Sorry, 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 sorry. Gold, gold. Golden, golden, golden table. Now it's a golden table. Can
table 变黄金，墙壁怎么变黄金？哦
，the golden wall, golden ceiling, golden ceiling. Can you see the ceiling become gold everywhere? Yeah. Even the decoration become gold.
那也可以变狭窄。
Okay. Also, this can be narrow. If you
can make
it wider, you can make it narrow.
Now,
you can feel the wall is just like approaching you. You feel like a pressed. Can feel like
squeezed
by the wall?
Something in a scary movie, but the wall is coming approach you. You feel that pressed.
Can you feel?
Okay, now,
拉开会
有
一
种 okay, now, yeah, go back to
this. 现在桌子啊，你坐的椅子、桌子都浮起来，顶到天花板。
Okay, now the table
头顶到天花板。
It starts to blow. You can feel the table and the chair.
好像压顶，压到头，压到顶。
So you, because you are sitting on the chair, but the chair is starting to blow. You are able to, maybe I will somehow hit the ceiling. My head will hit the ceiling.
这个是浮起的。可以这样，哦、
you can feel
可以。那你的潜能，
like、routine,
你的潜能，
yeah.
这个是用你的本心做的。
Okay. All of this made by your original mind, original consciousness, or origin potential. 哎，是这个字吗？哦、oh, ，pure potential. Sorry. So everything just.
也就是你的自见其证和你的交流。
This is the interaction, with your energy body. Just use your flow of consciousness or.哦，那叫什么 pure potential。
做这个的目的，演练这个的目的，要和你的自见其声交流，然后了解自见其声，以他的潜能来让你用得到。
The reason Benjun is practicing this for you guys is to make you guys to understand your energy body better. The more you understand, the better you can cooperate with it.And then you can start to interaction. You will have better interaction with your energy body. So this is the main purpose. 本身 decide it again.
你在我照片中可以看到金，你能这样，金字塔也可以盖住你。你在我照片上看到金字塔，你在金字塔里面。现在我们上面都金字塔，上、
okay.
金字塔看到、
okay.
哦，你现在看到金字塔。
Okay, the pyramid now
瞬间金字塔把我们盖住了。
Shows up again. Now the pyramid just like crush on our ass. Inside the pyramid, yeah.
在里面你都不能挤。
Yeah, true. Okay.
不能推动。
他也看到里面有坟墓。
有都有。
他看到金字塔里面有坟墓。
你看，你又不能挤动。
Okay.
而且不会伤害到你任何地方。
Okay, there's nothing harmful. Harmful, so you will be okay and safe.Relax and practice, you can see the.
如果你是考古学家，不用那么麻烦再来挖土。
If you were archaeologist, you will be able to see the inside of the pyramid. You don't need to dig. Yeah, yeah.
我的照片有照到，我的照片有照到，哎，盖着。
对，
反正没关系，没关系。金字塔离开消失。
Okay, now the pyramid disappear. 对呀。
哦，讲究瞬间。比如说，我们现在能这样的话，我们现在坐在这里，瞬间在你家客厅了。
Okay, now you can see
周边是你家客厅的环境。
In this conference room, now it's in your house.
All
the tables, everything, just in your house. You can see your house. The surrounding is just like your house, but we are in your house.
哦，可以。那回来了，然后瞬间你家的桌子，你家的客厅移到这边来了。
We do this.The other way around. Now, your coffee table in your living room and your sofa here. Yeah, you can see your coffee table. You can interchangeable, can move, transport.
你跟他摸都是实体的。
Okay. Can you just try to use your consciousness to touch your coffee table or touch your sofa? Just like the exact the feel.
桌子就是桌子。
有，
桌子就是桌子。
有都有。
就这样。瞬间移动、哦、
Okay, this is called、teleportation.
哎，刚讲着，我刚才说要表示介绍你的自见其身，为什么要自见其身？还有光体的关系，然后
Okay
产生这个意识流。
Now just 反正all this is to try to introduce your energy body, the importance of the energy body, the relationship.Between your consciousness and your energy body and the light body. This is why, but then try to practice. The more you practice, you will understand all these things to become connected.
Okay, okay.
好，感谢。你们还，你们就在这里还是可以做的了解，算是可以了解。